gospel of peace about my waist. Here's his belt of truth. I protect my heart with his righteous breastplate, for I put on the full armor of God. Now I crown my head with his helmet of salvation, his shield of faith is my sure defense. And in my right hand I wield the sword of the Spirit, for I put on the full armor of God. And finally, I'll be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. I will struggle not with flesh nor with blood, but against the devil's schemes and false rulers of this land. For on the day of evil, with my Lord I'll stand. I know that no weapon formed against me will ever prevail, and I will refute every tongue that accuses me. I know that no weapon formed against me. Attack me, they will fall and stumble. Though an army besiege me, I will not fear. For the Lord is my stronghold and my sure foundation. Of whom shall I be afraid? I know that no weapon formed against me will ever prevail, and I will refute every tongue that accuses me. I know that no weapon formed against me will ever prevail, and I will refute every tongue that accuses me. I fit my feet with his gospel of peace, about my waist is his belt of truth. I protect my heart with his righteous breastplate, for I put on the full armor of God. And I know that no weapon formed against me will ever prevail, and I will refute every tongue that accuses me. I know that no weapon formed against me will ever prevail, and I will refute every tongue that accuses me. Of salvation, his shield of faith is my sure defense. In my right hand I wield the sword of the Spirit, for I put on the full armor of God. And I know that no weapon formed against me will ever prevail, and I will refute every tongue that accuses me. I know that no weapon formed against power. I will struggle not with flesh nor with blood, but against the devil's schemes and false rulers of this